What's up? I'm back. I'm going to do a quick recipe. I'm going to make a low-carb pizza. I've got these tortilla shells that I got at Kroger. You can get them at Walmart, Meijer's, anywhere really. But these are the best ones that I think taste the best and cook the best. But there are 6 carbs per shell, and it's by mission. What I'm going to do is I got a tortilla shell. I've already smothered a little bit. Smothered it with some sauce. I just brushed the sauce on because we all know the sauce has carbs in it. So we just want to get the taste of it. And then I get some cheese. The pizza blend cheese at Kroger is what I got. Sprinkle a little bit of this on. I think it helps keep the crust sticking to the thing there. The shell so that everything doesn't slide off. Let me get this thing open. Put a few pepperoni down, or whatever you want. This is just a quick way to do it. I'm just gonna put a few down like that. Sprinkle some bacon bits. I get the real bacon bits from Kroger or anywhere, but real bacon. One second, that's my preview coming out here. Oh, yeah. That looks good. Hold on 1 second, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So saying I get the real bacon bits. You can get them from anywhere. I'm just saying Kroger because that's where I went. They sell them everywhere. I put pepperoni cheese, a little bit of sauce, a little bit of the bacon. I usually put these peppers, but they're running low, so I don't want to eat them all. So that's that right there. That's all my meats and stuff. I'm going to put a little bit more cheese on top. Leave about a half inch, maybe a little less from the edge, and that'll get crisp for you. Give me 1 sec to check. And that's what it comes out like. And I'll show you that in a second. But see, this is what it looks like. I'm put it in a cast iron, like a 12-inch cast iron. Cast iron works good because it gets the bottom crispy. And then I just put it in the oven, 425, for about 12 minutes. And that's what it turns out like. See? Cut it up and see how it goes. I like making little pieces because it makes me feel like I'm eating more. Maybe helps trick my brain into eating less. But there's my pizza. It's pretty good. Hot. And as you've seen, my cheese and stuff, meat still came off. But it's a good, substitution for pizza. So I hope you Try it. Oh yeah. Don't forget your hot sauce and Parmesan cheese, you know. But maybe that'll help some other people. I'm sure you've seen this done before, but this is how I do it. So look forward to some of my other videos coming up. I just put one up today that I did yesterday. This one will be up today, and then later tonight I'm gonna do some more and probably upload them tomorrow. Later.